Miguel Barnell Jiménez, 1910-1956. Erasmus Street number 63 inches the neighborhood of San Jose is home to the famous musician Morliano, Miguel Barnell Jiménez. Was born in Morelia, Mich. In 1910. Died in Lyon, Chito. In 1956, while provided chair. At 7 years of age admitted to the Caliche Infantes, institution which later came to be called Higher School of Sacred Music. Their teachers Ignacio Mayer Aliare, pianist and Felipe Aguilera Ruiz, teacher of singing, proposed to send to Italy to be improved. In the Pontifical Institute of Sacred Music Hebron studied organ, musicology and composition, harmony and instrumentation and Gregorian chant, becoming the first student in that institute in ending the three races. Upon his return, he taught their own areas of specialization at the Higher School of Sacred Music in Morelia, in 1941, founded in the capital Michoacán the Society of Friends of the Music and the Magazine Schole Cantorum, that still subsists, 1974. Ernest Suelles the Orphan Pious X and created the Conservatory of Roses and the Group of Children Singers of Morelia. Formed among others to Chises Querinlo, Celso Chavez Mendoza, Alfonso Vega Núñez and Luis Barber, and gave lessons in the Popular School of Fine Arts at the University of Michoacán and in other education in Lyon, Chito. And in New Orleans. As a composer, he left a copious piece of sacred music. Masses, hymns, an extraordinary tidem chubeli and an excellent psalm. Between the secular music emphasizes his apretate Basque, their symphonies Mexico and Hidalgo composed the latter at the request of the University Michoacán. Switch Symphony 3 Letters of Mexico, Night in Morelia, 3 Gallant Sevane, the Layman Quartet by Seringel, and the Concertino for the Organ and Orchestra. He was also the author of several textbooks, among others a Treaty of Harmony. Made the discovery of the musical archive of the Roses, formed by Colonial Music of the First Conservatory of America, who gave an account in the music file of the Caliche of Santa Maria di Valedale, published by the University of Michoacán in 1939. Received in life acquisitions and awards and his hometown, honored him with the award Generalissimo Humorlos.